So you want to learn how to solve the Ivy Cube. It is one of the most easy cubes to solve, and I will be teaching you within the span of 5 to 10 minutes on how to solve one. So go ahead and just scramble up your cube nice and well. It's a good scramble on it. The best part is with the Ivy Cube, you do not have to memorize any long algorithms or anything, because there is no algorithms to be able to solve it. It's just a matter of taking your time and going slow, and I'll show you what to do. So, you have your nice and scrambled Ivy Cube here. What you want to do is find a leaf. These are considered leaves, so I might be referring to them lots of times as leaves. So, find one, it doesn't matter what color it is. Look for any yellow corner pieces. There's one right here. So, to get this piece into this piece, it's really basic. You just want to move this down, move it over, move it up. Now you have this. If you didn't have that, it doesn't matter. You can just ignore what I just did. But you might have something like this. Really, really basic. You just want to simply move that up. That up. Look at that. So those are the only two really things that you want to do to get a side. Really easy and basic. So, here, just go around, look around the cube, and just see. Alright, look, here's the white side. I want to be able to solve that. Just simply see how the white corner piece, white piece, needs to go there. Simply move it up. Move it up. So, to solve this cube, you just need pretty much have to go around and keep on solving side by side. And gradually, it'll solve itself. Just by if you keep repeating that. So, as you see here, you want to just solve, I guess. Just move that up real quick. You just want to solve the green side. So, just simply, this one's already correctly in place. So, I just have to simply move it up into the top layer where the green is. This piece has to go in this piece, though, correctly. So, all you have to do, real basic, is just simply move it down. Move it over. See how now? No, move it over twice, my bad. Wait, hang on. Oh, yeah, there it is. So, you just simply want to move it up. Look, see that? Now you have these two sides solved. And then, see, right here, you want to get this piece into here. So hold it like this, simply move this piece into the bottom row, like that. Move it over once, twice. Now look, now that piece lined up correctly with that, so you just move it up into the top row. Same with this side, just want to move the leaf into this. Right here, as you see, that piece needs to go here. I believe that this might actually even solve my cube. No, it's not going to. Just move that over, move it up. See that? It's just as basic as that, just going around and just solving side by side. Right here, as you see, the leaf needs to be there. So you just want to take that, move that into place. As you see right here, that needs to go in there. So you just want to simply move this down, this over, this up. Now it looks like that. See? Just simply put this piece up into the top row where the red is. Simply do. Hold it like this. See the leaf, the little corner pieces right there. Hold it like this. Simply do over, 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 up. Here's this side right here. Over. See that corner piece? Just simply over, over, up. Right here, this orange piece. Over, 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 up. Right here, this white side, over, 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 up. See, that solved my cube. That's the only thing you really have to know how to do. And you just keep on repeating those steps on each side. Like, see, if let's just say it like this, see? All you have to do, just to make sure you guys know, just move this part right here down, this part over, twice, and back up. So that is a pretty much basic, really simple rundown of how to solve the Ivy Cube. Let me know down in the comment section if you guys want me to go into like a more advanced version and teach you guys how to solve it, like, much slower, you know. So that's pretty much a basic rundown of how to solve the Ivy Cube. Real simple, real easy. So, see ya.